new at 5 tonight. A Newtown man accused of threatening another driver with a gun in a road rage incident. Police say 34-year-old Alan Reddy pulled the gun on I-84 in Waterbury this morning. Police say when they stopped him, they found the gun in the center console of his car. He is free on bond tonight.